Hey guys, what's up? I'm back with top 5 Android apps of this month. These apps will be useful to you in your daily use. Here are the top 5 Android apps which we are going to check out. If you want to check out the earlier videos in the series, the link will be available in the description, and check out the I button in the top right corner of the screen. Kicking off the list, Reach app, which is lately getting a lot of attention because the app has the capability to transfer apps, games and songs. Just you and your friend needs to have this app and you are ready to go. You can share whatever you want through this app, and it is a very useful app. Instead of using USB wires to transfer files, you can use this app. Fotospot is a really cool app. If you are into Instagram and if you just don't like the news feed, you can check out Fotospot. Fotospot is a third-party app where it helps you to get a good view of the image, and simply swiping to the right, you can follow the person and you can get info about him. App is still solid. A bit changes can get it through. Next one on the list is Backdrops. Backdrops is a wallpaper app. It features material design in every imaginable way. Through the app, it depends on personal preference. I really like the app. As you browse, there are way more cool wallpapers in the app. Sidewire is a news app where it has important news from insider community. You will get a lot of insider news rather than seeing them on social media, and you will get a wide perspective of views from insiders. Last app in the list is Flynx. And when you encounter any web link in Facebook or Twitter, when you hit the link, instead of loading on the new web page, it will load in the background. And you can use the app without any delay, and bubbles will stay on the screen. And this will be really useful when you are browsing between websites. So guys, if you like this video, give us a thumbs up and feel free to leave a comment down below. Which app do you like, or the apps which can make into this list? And you can freely subscribe to my YouTube channel for more videos like this. And don't forget to follow us on the social medias linked below in the description for more tech news.